Referee calls for the bell and tag team action is underway. Elimination rules. What?
MVP with the play of the day.
MVP on the cusp of ending it.
Well placed kick. Shifts it back onto him. Slam.
This is nothing short of disturbing.
Oh, so frightening, so bizarre, so eerie.
It's
welcome
get worse.
To Sister.
Carefully measuring, the bionic elbow connects.
Oh, sharp knee. Tagged into the action.
Let's just all take a moment to truly appreciate and embrace his presence.
Taped off the top rope and just driving the knees into the kidney.
Over and over again. Slam.
Definitely not where you want to be right now. Just carried like a ragdoll here.
They just punch him in the chest.
Powerless position to be in right now. Check your face after that one. He's getting a little battered now. What are they going to do here?
We're about to find out.
Corey, this can't be good.
Backbreaker. And it's not over yet.
Another.
Just punishing. He is a sight to behold. Take a picture while you can, everyone.
Thanks for coming.
This match for Alexander has been eliminated.
Kick to the gut. Lifted way up. Round and around and down we go.
Shelton Benjamin has been eliminated.
Goes down face first from the cord buster.
He's reminding his competition that they'll only ever be second best.
Boom! This is not good at all. The pendulum backbreaker stretch. Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want. Oh, and is able to battle out of the grips to some safety.
Start counting, Saxton.
One, two, three.
We could be here all day.
I think you're right.
Rotating vertical suplex. Nicely done.
Up and
down. Got it. They outlasted every other team in this match.
Your winner, folks, outlasting all other superstars in this match.
Absolutely, Cole. We just witnessed quite the combination.
An elimination tag team match certainly puts a unique spin on classic tag team style action.
Each member has to be at their best because in the end, you could be out there all...
Sister Abigail! A competitor has been eliminated.
Taking head over heels.
What kind of headspace do you need?
A competitor has been eliminated.
And he's able to...
A competitor has been eliminated.
Nice back kick, great elevation. With the reversal. Strong turns that around. Foot to the belly. Kick to the gut. Oh, brutal form. Saw that cut.
No way. Astounding power. And they get the win. Outlasted every other team tonight.
Here are your winners.
Overcoming all those superstars to have their arm finally raised up high.
There has to be a great sense of accomplishment after coming out on top in a match like this.
Accomplishment, relief.
And we are off in this no disqualification match.
The rules are out the window. We're about to see how badly these combatants dislike each other.
Anything and everything is legal. This is where all the aggression finally comes out.
Able to reverse that one. Right there.
As always,
elimination rules in effect. Gain a fall on your opposition to shrink the field down until you're the last standing. And it's a stacked field with Dolph Ziggler and Bobby Roode. And standing in their way of victory, we see The Miz and John Morrison.
And each superstar has to be aware of multiple opponents, has to know this could be a long and grueling battle.
Yeah, but at some point, this match will come down to a one-on-one.
Watch out for Dolph.
The Miz Ziggler has been eliminated.
And they get the win. Outlasted every other team tonight.
And we are looking at the last superstar standing in this matchup. Elimination tag match set to begin. How is this different?
Xavier Woods has been eliminated. A competitor has been eliminated.
And a no disqualification match isn't important.
More than a lot of people realize. It's not just the superstar in the ring you have to worry about. You have to worry about everyone in the locker room that they're aligned with. The odds in this match can swing with or against you so fast.
Ah, oh, drop kick to the spine.
You're lying in a top rope to inflict more punishment.
this is gonna hurt.
Dominator. Rey Mysterio has been eliminated.
Wasting absolutely no respect on his opponent. You gotta love it.
The superstar who beat the numbers game here tonight. This matchup is treacherous. Both competitors enter with... Superstars must be concerned with.
Well, this is the type of setting where you must beware of outside interference, because when it's no disqualification, it's not considered interference. It's legal.
The Mets set up for a second time.
Dexter Lumis has been eliminated.
Talk about dismantling your opponent. He's about to do it. He's about to do it again.
Picks up the win.
Here is your winner, Timothy Thatcher.
Overcoming all those superstars to have their arm finally. These superstars seem eager to go after each other. And there's no disqualification match. They're free to be. And here we go. An emphatic victory.
Here is your winner, Nikki Cross.
Wrestle perhaps the perfect match. Never any. Tag team action underway with Bayley, Becky Lynch, Sasha. Bianca Belair has her in possession. Kiss of death to KO.
Bayley has been eliminated.
Big time spinebuster.
Could lead to a big time win.
You know, I have to ask Corey, how much of an actual strategy is there?
Becky Lynch, we've got it 16.
Not sure. Bianca Belair has been eliminated.
Her opponent was about to break.
Rhea Ripley has been eliminated.
A tease of the potential agony that's yet to come.
Oh, with authority. In control here with a swinging neck breaker.
Textbook.
What a chop.
Not done yet.
Natural set.
Got it. They outlasted every other team in this match.
Here are your winners, Bayley, Becky Lynch, Sasha Banks, and Charlotte Flair.
That's your winner.